YouTube, it's Leanna,
Chris,
Jay,
Jishan.
We're back again.
So today we're going to be playing a game with the boys. You know, we decided that we wanted to get them off of their video games for a little bit and and do something, you know, family oriented, and figured we'd share, you know, with you guys. The game today,
it's going to be the soda challenge.
Soda and
candy.
Yeah. So they're going to be blindfolded, and we're going to have them drink different sodas, and they have to tell us what soda they think it is, what flavor. And the same with candy. Candy's going to be a little easier because you can kind of tell off of
the texture,
the size, the taste, everything like that. It'll probably be a little easier. It'll probably be heaven for you guys because we don't let them eat candy like that. So
right.
Me.
Because he has braces, so. And then Sean has very sensitive teeth. But y'all ready to get started?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Y'all want to say anything to YouTube before we get started?
What it do?
Okay.
Not your ordinary family. We invite you to come and see just how we live. It's the Sullivan. Just how we live. It's the Sullivan.
Waste no time.
All right, this is your first one.
Where is it?
Okay, here, I'll hand it to you. Here, Jay. All right. Jay, come on. All right, so go ahead. Don't smell it.
It doesn't have flavor.
Does it have a flavor or a stench?
Oh, no, wait.
I know this.
Well, dang. All right, at the count of three, you say your answer. One, two, three.
Ginger ale.
Huh. You can tell they drink a lot of ginger ale in this house. Right? All right, this is the second one. Ready? Go. Jay, you are chugging it. All right. Sean. The count of three. One, two, three.
Orange.
Fanta. Right? Orange. This is
orange.
Orange soda.
Yeah, you guys both got it right. All right. The third one.
Yikes.
Here. Hold on, mommy. Hold on, baby. Here, Jay. Okay. One, two, three.
So easy.
One, two, three.
Pepsi.
Coca-Cola.
Babe, what is it?
Pepsi.
Sean got it right. Yikes. You go, Poppy.
I don't care.
Feeling a little bitter there?
So I celebrate it.
You gotta be happy for your brother.
Good job.
Here,
Sean.
Here, Jay. One, two, three. Ready? Go.
Sprite.
Dang it, I couldn't drink it all.
So is that your answer to
that? That was gonna be my answer, yeah.
Babe, was that Sprite?
It was Sprite.
Okay. Here, Jay. Don't drop her. Say hi, mommy.
Babe, you writing stuff down?
Yeah.
Hola.
Am I winning?
Yeah, Sean, you're winning by one.
Dang, this nigga always winning every game. I swear to God.
I'm a beast.
I'm a sore loser. Hola.
Hola. Don't mustache. Se cutia.
Alright,
here, Jay.
Hmm?
Here. Ready? Go. One, two, three.
Tastes like pineapple, you dig?
It tastes like pineapple?
Pineapple.
Is that what you say?
Both that's you your guys. Answer?
Uh-huh.
It's like tropical type crap, man.
Both of you guys got it absolutely wrong.
It's nah, Jamaican man. Cola.
It's Jamaican cola.
Ugh.
Ugh.
What you mean? Ugh. That is bomb.
No, it's not.
It really is.
Alright, next on the menu.
Jay.
No, you can't have it, mommy. Jay, yeah.
Oh.
Right here, dude.
One, two.
Hold on.
Three, go. What is it?
Coca-Cola.
Sean.
Coca-Cola.
Babe, was that Coca-Cola?
That was Coca-Cola.
Oh my goodness. He's still got 1 point above me, mom.
He's still 1 point above you.
Oh,
I like this one. Here, Sean. Here, Jay.
Yikes.
One.
If mom likes it, it's not really good.
You say I don't have good taste? One.
That's exactly
two,
what he's saying.
Three, go. Is it good? Is it good, Jay?
Mm-mm.
What is it? One, two, three.
It's pineapple.
Yeah, it's pineapple.
Babe, was that pineapple?
That was pineapple.
Good job, boys.
I was trying to say pineapple, but I forgot what it was.
I didn't know they knew all of these sodas.
I know, right? Because you guys don't even drink sodas like that.
Sorry, it took me a second, guys. That
we got three sodas left.
That soda had, like, it exploded as I was, as I opened it.
All right, Jay.
Jay.
All right, let's get
one, seven, two, three.
This is disgusting.
What do you guys think it is?
Low-key.
Blueberry soda?
Yeah, like blueberry Fanta or something.
That's exactly what that is.
Wow. Good job, Sean. You called it out.
Blueberry?
Yeah, it is blueberry. You better not be able to see.
I'm not. Bleh. That's...
You didn't like it?
Nah. Yeah.
You guys are so weird.
Instead of my stomach.
Ready? Set. Go.
I think I know this.
What is it?
Red Mountain Dew.
Jay.
Yeah. Man, that's gonna taste like Starburst, man.
Like Starburst?
I don't know.
Come on, you gotta give an answer.
Fruity pepper.
Okay, so both of you guys are wrong.
Okay, so Jay, you're pretty close, but can you not say Fruity Pebble? Because we know that that's a cereal.
Fruity, man. It's got to be fruity.
I'll give him half a point for that.
Fruit tropical type fruit.
What?
Fruit. It was fruit punch.
It was fruit punch. I'll give you that.
All
right. I give you that. We had a top score right now. Sean said, what, like sharp red Mountain Dew or something?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Sorry, baby. No Mountain Dew around here.
Alright, this is the last one.
Sit up, Papa.
Oh, this is a good one.
Thank you.
Oops.
Well, I mean, at the end of the day, you can go drink something else if you really, really need to wash this down.
Oh, no.
Oh, yikes. You're making it sound like
here.
This.
No, it's not bad. Here.
Because I might lift up my mouth open.
Ready? Go. One, two, three.
Purple something.
Purple something.
What is purple?
What is purple?
It's kind of gray.
Sean said it.
What did Sean say?
It's like a grape. It's a
but
purple
Jay
grape.
Said exactly what it is.
Mm-hmm.
It's purple Fanta.
I guess they
it's
both
a tie game. What the heck?
How do you guys know all of these sodas?
Can I open it?
I said I don't like purple flavor.
I know.
Can I open
it? Is that what you said? You didn't like it?
Yeah.
That's actually my favorite.
I don't like grape.
That's my favorite soda.
I don't even like it.
Yeah, you can put it up for right now, but you're going to have to do it again for the,
So who wants the Pepsi and who wants the Sprite?
I want Sprite, man.
Sean, you like Pepsi?
Here, say I can finish that off. So I won't say that this game was a dud. It was pretty interesting. Like, I got to learn that the boys actually know soda flavors because they really don't drink soda. The only sodas that we really buy are Sprite and ginger ale. And And that's like pretty much it. And that's because they're caffeine free.
Oh.
And we actually do not buy Pepsi. Those Pepsis, we just had so many drinks left over after your party. And that's why we still have Pepsi.
Sean, you're so sweet.
But the boys really don't drink soda. So I honestly thought that this would have been a really good game. I can only imagine what's going to happen with the candy because they actually eat candy.
Eat candy. I know, right? Well, here we go. Let's you ready out. For the journey? All right, we're getting hello. Where are we going? Oh, sorry. Puppy, sit right.
Oh no!
Yikes!
What was that?
You know what sucks the worst? That's the candy that I was waiting for everything to be over so I can eat it. That's the one that I wanted.
Y'all can always go to the store and I'll buy it for you with your money.
So we're about to get started now with the candy challenge. Let's see how this one goes. Babe, you want to sit down with them while I bring the candy this time?
I don't have to sit.
True, I don't have to sit.
Yo, why she got to sit?
You didn't see that coming.
Where you at?
Sean really got me. All right, so this was for the soda.
I'm so tired now. I'm in
that
tight, but I'm not
on any
stretch.
I'm gonna punch him.
Does he shock you, babe?
No.
Well, that's your mommy.
What y'all talk about?
Oh, should I give him one or like two of these?
Give him one.
One of these?
Yeah, let them struggle.
Mama.
What's up, man?
Tell me why, before I came over here, man, me and my homeboys was playing Fortnite. I knocked two people. Yes, and then they got me, and I didn't realize my homeboy was dead.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
That
so
sucks.
I died.
And he had the best gun.
That's a sad story.
Not two people. It was trash.
Here, baby, give me your hand.
Before you start crying. Here, give me your hand. All right, ready? Stick it in your mouth.
All right, I think I know.
Bye.
Eat it. You gotta eat it.
Oh, yeah. I'm definitely eating these after.
Eat it, Sean.
Sean, you don't know what this is, nah.
They bring Sean to come eat. Jay, shut up.
You did good, you did.
Sean's about to spit it out.
I'm coming, come on.
Wait, don't spit it out yet. I told you to bring them
Can I get another one?
All right, so Sean, what is your, one, two, three, what's your answer? Which one?
The big one, the nutty ones.
The nutty ones.
Hey,
Mommy,
one?
You said that you don't got no chocolate.
I'm sorry, baby. I forgot about the M&Ms.
Hey.
Oh,
you should see his face. He got his hands on his hip.
Can I get another one, please?
Jay, hold on. That's not part of the game.
Mom.
Stick it in your mouth.
What?
Oh! Oh,
yeah.
This is
No, man, you can't say, oh my God.
Jay, is that your answer?
Is that your answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. You're about to cry.
I'm gonna have some noodles at the end.
Sean, really? What you know about Swedish fish? Them things are not on my top of the list.
Those are good.
Not really.
All right. Hands up.
Wait, no, put these in their mouth. Because the text, you could tell by the way that they...
I don't think so.
Okay.
Do you even know what this is?
Yeah.
Oh man, it was probably on.
It's probably disgusting.
If y'all talking about it. Yeah.
Go. One, two, three.
Are these Tic Tacs?
Mac and Mike.
Chew on it.
Eat
what
it.
Happened?
Is it hot?
Sean, eat it.
It's hot.
You don't want it.
It burns my tongue.
Eat it,
though. What is it?
It's a hot Mike and Ike.
Is it Mike and Ike, babe?
No.
Oh.
We're close, though.
It's the same
shape,
but it's not a Mike and Ike.
Oh, then I don't know.
Womp, womp, womp.
It's a hot tamale.
Mm-mm.
All right,
next.
Sean, why you look like you about you in story time? Sit your butt up.
I've never seen a kid spit out so much candy.
I know, right? What's wrong with you, Sean?
That's disgusting.
Do it, Jay. Do it.
Why you lying?
All right, ready?
This is gonna be easy.
Trolling.
It's trolling, man.
That's Javion's favorite candy.
That is Javion's favorite candy.
So I just kind of, I wasn't worried about talking, I'm worried about savoring the flavor. You did.
Savoring the flavor?
Yeah.
Okay, hands out.
Sensational.
Ready? Go.
Skittle.
Ooh, you see what happens when you're wrong?
Is it M&M? Wait, is it? Nah. It's a Reese's Pieces.
That man's hacking!
It's a Reese's the Pieces.
Sean, every time you don't eat it, I'm gonna disqualify a point. So that means you're at zero right now.
Nah, man, that's a Reese's of Pieces.
Who's at zero?
Sean. What
do you
do? Every time you don't eat it, I'm disqualifying him. Mm-hmm. Babe, he needs to spit this out. That's why I told you to give me a cup.
Really?
It's a Reese's of Pieces. I
got it right. Sean, swallow it.
I got it right. Yeah. Do I have it right?
Is he gonna eat it? Did he eat it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. God.
Am I winning?
No.
Daddy.
Is my point still at zero?
Yeah, you got points. Jay's just beating. He just got the lead with the Reese's Pieces.
Reese's Pieces. That's what it is.
What's wrong, mommy?
Hey.
All right, come on. Hands out. No, open your mouth. I'm popping it in your mouth.
Mike and I. Am I right?
Wait,
let Jamie on guess.
What is this face you're making? You guys can't see it, but Lord. Jay, come on. Mm. What's your guess?
Hold on.
I swallowed it. It was good.
Oh, really? It's like. I'm going with Sean, what Sean said.
So, Mike and Ike.
Yeah.
Bella was Mike and Ike, right?
Yes, I was Mike and Ike.
You can't eat candy, Mom.
All right, come on. Open your mouth.
I'm still winning because you still got one less point than me.
Oh, no, wait. Here. Go.
Skittle.
Yeah. It's Skittle.
Hey, Sean. Jay's beating you this round.
I said it first, though.
But it's still whoever says the, you can switch your answer.
Jay.
Oh, what is this called again?
Sour Patch.
Sour Patch, yeah.
These kids, oh my God, what are we raising? Kids.
Monsters.
Monsters. What
get
are you doing,
ready, Deshaun? Hands out.
Hmm?
Here, go.
Let me see.
Sean is so scared to put this in his mouth.
I know he is.
Chocolate. It's M&M.
Sean, what is it?
M&M. Mama, what? I think we got an M&M.
All right.
You like that one, Sean? You just don't like the ones with the peanuts?
Oh, yeah. You definitely give me one with the peanuts and the ones. The regular ones, too.
Have them took their head back.
Okay.
Popping in their mouth.
Jay, touch your head back.
Ow!
Sorry.
I'm scared.
Nerds.
These are nerds, man.
I'm so mad at how he did about candy.
Oh my God. That's it?
That's it, guys.
Oh, for real?
That is it.
I won.
Yeah, Jay won that.
The only one you guys got wrong was the hot tamale.
Oh.
That is terrible. Get it.
I knew they were going to be good on the candy game.
Yeah.
I would. So, where's the box?
Where are you guys going? Come
wait,
on.
Wait, chill. Go back.
Do you guys want to do something on us?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
What can they do to us?
The soda mix.
Nah, I got something else in plan.
What do you have? Stop doing that.
What is this?
Y'all blindfold right now.
But what? No,
but
what
is happening?
Just, I got something.
Nah, I can't even trust you.
Blindfold, please.
I'm scared.
Just
and we
do
sit
it.
On the couch?
Yes.
Oh, that's scary.
But we told you what we were doing to you.
Okay, but mine is not disgusting.
Ours isn't disgusting either. You liked everything that we did.
Exactly. So y'all might like this. So.
Oh my God, Javion, I will bite you.
Here you go, ma'am.
Thanks, sir.
Javion, choose wisely, man. I pay your phone bill, your light bill. <Where you live.
laughs> Yeah.
Okay, lean your head back.
Oh,
absolutely
my God. Not.
What's happening?
There's no way in God's name you got to something that fast. I'm so tired. Oh my God.
Yeah.
He sounds just like your brother.
Oh my God. But wait, Jay, so what is this though? Like, are we guessing what it is? Are you just being evil?
I'm just being evil.
Jay! Oh,
okay, just lean back. Lean back, Mom.
Javion.
Who get to go first? Who's going first?
You.
I think Ma should go first.
No!
Bae, yeah, he chose you.
No!
You paid my bills.
Jay Loki hates me.
Oh!
Your hands.
No!
Oh! I'm scared.
Open your mouth.
Put it in my hand.
Bae, go.
No, it's not. It's, it can't. It's not. It's something you gotta put in your mouth.
I'm so scared.
Stop. Make sure you ain't seeing through this. Move your hands.
I can't see anything.
No, move your hands.
Aww.
Move your hands,
come
Ma.
On, guys. I'm in limbo over here.
Ma, open your mouth. Mama.
Bae. She did it already?
No, well.
Baby, please.
Open your mouth.
So hurry up so I can go.
I'm so scared.
Open it. Open up. I didn't really get out there. Hold on.
There it is. What is it? What is it? Jeez. Oh.
I do not like that texture. Ew. How's it made of cheese? I like this cheese too, but I do not like that texture on my mouth, not knowing what it was.
Holy crap. Jay, you know a string like went to the back of my throat? Don't try this at home, guys.
I like your cheese. Man, you were so scared.
Hell yeah, I don't like doing nothing blindfolded.
Please.
You okay, Sean?
You about to pull a string?
I need help.
Is that blindfolded?
Yeah, I'm blindfolded.
Mama, open your mouth.
Oh my God, why me first?
Because I went first the last time.
But Sean is different.
So what?
Okay. Sean, please don't let it be too crazy, Sean.
Okay.
It's not.
Do I hold my head back, or you can just put it in my mouth?
You have to hold your head back.
Sorry, you see, that's too big to drop in her mouth like that. Oh, never mind.
Okay, that's not bad.
Come on, Sean.
What is it?
There's a mine.
It's a pretzel.
Mm-hmm. I smell it. Ooh.
Pencil
and
cheese? Hell yeah.
I know, y'all
should
put that together.
There you go,
hurt y'all should combine your thoughts.
Ooh,
Sean, can I get another one of those?
Oh yeah.
Oh my God, I'm so terrified of Javion.
Oh yeah.
I know.
Javion, I pay your bills, man.
Oh my. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh my God, shut up.
Oh yeah.
Absolutely not. You gotta ask.
Well, you got pretzels as a backup.
Yeah, it's my standby. Jamie, on whatever it is, don't put a lot.
I'm not.
We gave you one piece of candy.
Right.
You over here shoving the whole bottle of cheese down my throat.
Wrong.
He put it at the tip of my tongue. I was like, oh, what is this?
Jay, not a lot.
Lean back, Mom. You ready for it?
Absolutely not.
Okay,
Oh my god.
It might dirty up your shirt.
Oh my, what the hell is it?
Just get ready for it.
Just keep it in your mouth, babe. Don't dirty your shirt.
Oh, fuck no.
Open up, Mom.
Challenge
you
did.
I'm a kick.
For the hands.
Moonlight didn't pop out of my mouth.
Hey. Dang, mine's all on the floor.
Mama, I have one next.
We should have known it was crazy because Sean asked.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure you want to do that, Jerry?
Don't ever let your kids blindfold you and feed you things.
Blindfold again?
Hang on, Sean.
Are you ready?
All right, Sean.
Nah, it's too ordinary.
This is the last one because if this one is anything like that cinnamon,
Jay, that was entirely too much.
I'm not gonna say anything. I won't. This one,
I
won't put that much in
there.
I'll be right back.
Why do we let them
do this? These children are evil. Where's Sean?
Right here. Okay, Mom went first last time, so.
Mama.
That's Mom. Mom, lean back. All right, Mom, you can't. Nutbreaker.
Jay, if you're using that spoon, use.
I already washed it off.
But I'm just saying, use a little bit. That was a pretty big spoon.
Ugh.
Wait, no, she gotta bump that.
No, Mom, you gotta.
You gotta do it. You have to do it.
Mom, you have to do it. Oh, okay.
I don't wanna!
Lean back. Sean, you did it so wrong, though. Open your mouth, man. Open it now, Sean. Open your mouth, Mom.
Y'all try to kill us!
You don't know how hard it was for me to hold myself so that you didn't know what it was.
Mama, I wanted to show you what I was trying to give you.
He's trying to give you some taco sauce.
Taco pop sauce.
I'll tell you what, this is some real payback for any punishment or anything we ever did that y'all didn't like. The salt has my tongue burning.
So guys, this video went left field
for sure
real quick. We were not expecting to be in the video like that as far as us getting blindfolded and stuff like that. We just so happened to be nice and let them do stuff to us, and they nearly killed us. My cholesterol's up. I'm done. Did you guys have fun?
Oh yeah.
Not right now.
You had fun pranking us, right?
Aria wants the phone. Go get it, Mommy. Get it. Go get it.
So we hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as we did not enjoy getting pranked.
Oh yeah, I enjoyed it.
So thank you guys again so much for tuning in. Again, like always, we have to thank you for all of your love, support, comments, uplifting, and everything that you guys give us. Again, we love our Sella fans so much.
Jay's having his own music video thing over there.
I see.
Huh?
And then, as always, don't forget to tell a friend.
To tell a friend.
To meet the Sullivans. The Sullivans.